Each year, the National Civic League and the Allstate Foundation sponsor the All-America City Competition. Cities from across the nation submit programs that face problems head-on. Through volunteerism and community effort, more than 150 cities submit programs. Only 30 finalists are invited to present their programs in person to the All-America City Jury. In 1994, Yakima was named a finalist for the second year in a row. A delegation of almost 60 people went to Oakland, California to present Yakima's three programs to the jury. This short video chronicles that delegation's trip and Yakima's journey to become an All-America City.
It's great to see you all here, and we appreciate you coming.
Welcome to Yakima, Washington's best neighborhood and an all-America city.
Good morning. The programs we are emphasizing today are just three of the numerous ways our citizens have become involved to make our city a better and more enjoyable place to live. The Hispanic,
Juvenile crime and gang-related activity has been reduced.
I started to believe in myself more and made the honor roll in my first year back.
The enormity of the task was all too clear. The vacancy rate was under 1%.
Thanks to the Housing Foundation in Yakima, I was able to receive an opportunity of a lifetime.
So, how did we do in 1994?
Because last year I won a HAP scholarship, I am now in college, studying for my dream, to become a pharmacist.
This is our Yakima.
Washington's best neighborhood!
All right.
The best thing in the world, Fort Lauderdale.
Yes, we got the greatest city in the world.
That's it.
Woo-hoo!
If you're over that way, stop by. We'd love to have
those programs, let's decide who we think is the best person to answer that question. So let's start with gang prevention intervention, kick that around a little bit.
A lot of those answers are right there, I think.
Percent
of single parent families.
Oh, it is.
What can you do to follow up with the kids?
We have a program at Washington, don't we, that involves the parents?
Started out heavily with the state, and now the community has stepped up and is doing more to preserve the longevity of it. Getting the community involved, getting the parents involved.
I'd rather answer that and even the curfew thing. How are we using the curfew as an educational tool and non-education tool?
I don't know who wants to respond to that question, but I think it's a comprehensive.
We said it was gang, the first drive by
gang related.
It was gang related in 1988.
Oh. We want to be careful that we haven't put up all this ethnic presentation and then all the question and answer.
Right, white males.
No, that's right.
So we need to make sure everyone's involved in answering questions. Yeah.
Okay, guys, anything else?
That's it.
Let's go do it.
Great.
Thank you very much.
And we are, at this time, gathering all the sectors.
Welcome to Yakima, Washington's best neighborhood and an all-America city.
3 years ago, Yakima experienced its first drive-by gang-related shooting. The community was stunned, but we were not immobilized.
The Housing Foundation uses its broad-based coalition of private and public members to preserve and improve area housing conditions.
HAP is helping make my dream come true.
Your application cites the tremendous population growth of the Hispanic community in your city from some 17% to some 25%. How are you involving that group in leadership positions in your city?
2.5 years ago, we formed the Hispanic Chamber of Commerce of Yakima. We have had meetings with a regular Yakima Chamber of Commerce and working together.
What extent does the Housing Foundation include an education program for potential homeowners as opposed to tenants?
We do pre-counseling, what it is to realize to be a homeowner, and post-counseling, what the responsibilities of being a homeowner is.
Thank you very much.
Great job. You looked good. You sounded good. You answered the questions well. Let's go out in the lobby so we can get the banner up above. We'll put all the taller people in the back, get the kids in the front. Let's take a couple of group pictures. All we got to do now is pick up the award, guys. We'll be right back.
here's a community that was facing growing pains of a rapid increase in population. They initiated collaborative efforts to improve the social conditions, tearing at their self-esteem and their prosperity. Now, networking, building partnerships among the public and private sectors, a variety of projects were addressed the community's affordable housing needs and had remarkable results. Involving all segments of the community, volunteers delivered after-school enrichment programs for youth vulnerable to gang activity and significantly reduced the incident of juvenile crime. And then, countering high dropout rates by emphasizing the importance of education, an awards banquet honors Hispanic students who excelled academically and the families who support them. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Yakima, Washington.
Let me say that it's having seen and listened to all of the programs that have been presented, it's a humbling experience to be considered one of the top 10. The group that's back there and the group that's back home are fantastic, and all of you are the same. We are really honored to accept this award. Thank you.